Hello, citizens, and welcome back to the Nerdy Nation. This episode of the Nerdy Nation is being brought to you by part by Ironager Studios. Ironager Studios, changing your entertainment for a better tomorrow. And also by the Comic Collectors Guild. Check them out online at thecomiccollectorsguild.com. I know it's been a while. This whole virus thing is kind of exhausted. Being a supermarket hero every day is tiring. So, I have some mail. And actually, it has something to do with being a supermarket hero. I was scrolling through Instagram and saw a post by ComicTom101 regarding his mystery mail call and his exclusives for the month and joining the community. I done something to the effect of, I'd love to be able to join the community, but I am a poor supermarket hero. And Comic Tom reached out to me and said, hey, send me your information and I'll send you an exclusive break. And he did it. And that is what is in there. It's packaged in a Gemini Comic Supply. What we have is the Comic Tom 101 Marvel Spider-Woman number 1 variant. Thank you. Thank you for what you do for the community, Comic Tom. Thank you for sending this my way. It is greatly appreciated. A nice new addition to the collection. If I ever get enough energy to change my comic wall, I think I may do a variant wall. This will go up there. So, what is your opinion on Comic Tom? What is your opinion on supermarket heroes? Let me know in the comments below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you have not subscribed already, please do so, because in this time of crisis, each subscriber I get brings me a little bit of joy. And if you've subscribed already, please smash that notification bell so you know when stuff like this is coming out.